There's no question that the kitchen has evolved to become the most important room in modern day households.
Well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, this is lovely.
A sociable kitchen diner is probably the most popular request on our house buyers' wish lists.
This is a killer kitchen.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Yes.
Wow.
But it wasn't always so. In 19th century aristocratic houses, every social, private or practical function had its own designated room. Kitchens were relegated to the back of the house, and it wasn't until technology was introduced in the mid-20th century that kitchens became focal points in our homes.
Oh, wow.
Ideal size.
Traditional country kitchens tend to have a welcoming lived-in feel, rustic and warm, with freestanding units and classic range stoves.
That's got some character, hasn't it?
Hasn't it?
It's packed with character.
However, 21st century lifestyles demand large open spaces. Dividing walls have been removed to the point where the kitchen has become a multi-purpose room. The dining table and even soft furnishings such as sofas and rugs have all made their way into the kitchen. It has been transformed into a place for cooking and eating, relaxing, working and socialising. The beating heart of the home.
Just amazing.
Go and fetch my bags.
For most of our buyers, the chance to live in a home bursting with character and history is at the heart of their search. So it should come as no surprise that all of the houses in today's contemporary selection featured as the mystery house. Raquel and Nan dreamt of country life in a sprawling period property and had a jaw-dropping £1.5 million to spend. So Alistair Appleton couldn't turn down the chance to take them to what was essentially a new build. The house was situated a few miles from the village of Plaistow in West Sussex.
Oh my God. What?
What?
Oh my word.
Come over here to get the full glory of this mystery house. So the sun's shining in our eyes, but this...
That is special.
But wow. You only get to live in that half if it's attached. No, I'm joking.
I thought you were being serious. Can't do that to us. Sell us the dream.
It's all yours.
Oh, wow.
So it was built about 10 years ago, and it's all about wood.
I can't wait to get inside. Really can't wait. Yeah.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
This modern-designed mystery house challenges Dan and Raquel's long-held dream of buying a Georgian or Victorian property. With its stunning facade and integrated double garage, so far it's encouraging them to reconsider their vision. Come on in.
Oh, wow. This is quite impressive.
It's pretty impressive, huh?
Yeah. It's absolutely huge.
It's massive.
Yeah.
This is open plan, isn't it, this?
Yeah.
Let's step in a bit, you can get more of you. You've got this beautiful German-engineered spiral staircase.
Yeah.
I mean, I can't touch the ceilings either.
Which is good. It's just so much to take in, honestly.
There's so much to take in. It's very, very impressive.
Beautiful.
You've really served up a surprise house here.
Well, if you thought the ceilings were high here, look at this. Look at the ceilings here, wow. Dan. You wouldn't be able to touch these.
This is really high.
You'll struggle to get up there.
Really, really high.
Wow.
Can you imagine living here?
Do you know what? I've never seen a property like this. So I'm just racking my brain at the moment in terms of it fitting in with us. But it's beautiful.
I could see myself sitting there.
With its energy-efficient underfloor heating, solar panels and triple-glazed windows, the mystery house would provide a comfortable, luxurious family home. Upstairs, there are four double bedrooms, all with their own ensuite. The space here would certainly enable their family to stay at Christmas. And the main bedroom is flooded with light from the floor to ceiling windows.
Take a look at this for a master bedroom.
This is quite a master bedroom.
Now then.
Wow.
Isn't it great?
Yeah.
A beautiful ensuite with a bathtub.
Yes, it has a bathtub. That's a lovely bathtub as well.
It is
it's
a
not
lovely
just any
bathtub.
Old bathtub. Even yeah. though it's a new build, it does have character.
Mm. Yeah, absolutely.
It's got a lot of character, hasn't
yeah.
it?
Beautiful beams. And
that's not a bad view either, is it?
No.
To wake up to.
Yeah. Should we step out into the garden?
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
This mystery house seems to be realigning Dan and Raquel's ideas about a new build property style. Out into the garden, Dan would be able to circuit the house on his ride-on lawnmower.
So, Dan, this is more your domain. What do you feel?
When you first come through into the property, it looks like the garden's large, but then you come out this way and you've got all of that bit as well. So that gets me much more excited.
How much do you think it costs?
I would say £1.52 million.
I'd say top end of our budget, probably £1.5 million.
Mm-hmm. Well, unfortunately, you're both wrong, because this property is under your budget.
Really?
At £1,475,000.
Oh, yeah.
Interesting.
For that budget and that price tag, you'd expect a house that had it all. And this was one seriously impressive home that didn't fall short.